be a queen and sit on a golden throne, with a crown instead of a hat on her head and diamonds all her own, with a beautiful robe of golden green. I've always understood. I wonder whether she'd wear a feather. I rather think she should.
Oh, 'tis promised that I will to be a regular royal queen. No half and half a fair, I mean no half and half a fair, but quite a regular royal queen.
She'll drive about in a carriage and pair with the king on her left-hand side, and a milk-white horse is a matter of course whenever she wants to ride, with beautiful silver shoes to wear upon her dainty feet, with endless stocks of beautiful frocks, and as much as she wants to eat.
Oh, 'tis the poorest thing I mean to be a regular royal queen. No half and half a fair, I mean no half and half a fair, but quite a regular royal queen.
She condescends to walk, be sure she'll shine at that, with a haughty stare and her nose in the air like a well-born aristocrat. At elegant high society talk, she'll bear away the bell with her howdy-do and her how are you, and I trust I see you well.
Oh, this is like I want to be a regular royal queen. No half and half a fair, I mean no half and half a fair, but quite a regular royal queen.
And noble lords will scrape and bow and double themselves in two, and open their eyes in blank surprise at whatever she likes to do. And everybody will roundly vow she's fair as flowers in May, and say, how clever, at whatsoever she condescends to say.
Oh, 'tis the poorest thing I mean to be a regular royal queen. No half and half a fair, I mean no half and half a fair, but regular royal queen. Oh, 'tis the poorest thing I mean to be a regular